What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about configuring Microsoft OneDrive to auto sign in using Microsoft Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is all about creating an Intune policy so your Microsoft OneDrive will automatically sign in using the credentials that you have used to sign into your computer. That's a mouthful. So I actually have a machine that I am going to be testing all this out, and it is this one, BTNHD 5859. This machine is actually part of a security group that I am going to be applying this new policy into to have the auto sign in. Now, if I click on the little arrow at the taskbar section where the time is at, you're going to see that my OneDrive is not signed in. We need to change that. So to do that, let's head over to Microsoft 365 Admin Center. There we go. On the left-hand side, let's click on Show All. And we need to locate and click on Microsoft Intune. So click on it. It should take you here. Now, we need to head over to Devices. So click on Devices. And within Devices Overview, underneath By Platform, we need to click on Windows. And within Windows, we need to click on underneath Manage Devices Configuration. So click on Configuration. We need to click on Create, and that should give you a nice little menu. And two options. We need to do what? New Policy. So click on New Policy, and it should give you a side menu. For platforms, let's click on the dropdown, and we are going to select Windows 10 and later. For profile type, let's click on the dropdown and we are going to select Settings Catalog. On the lower left-hand side, let's click on Create. Now, let's give it a name. I'm going to give it the following. Self-explanatory, right? On the lower left-hand side, let's click on Next. And it is time for us to configure our policy. So click on Add Settings and it should give you Settings Picker. Now, we need to type in the following. Silently sign in users to the OneDrive. You could either click enter on the keyboard or click on search. Either one doesn't matter. So click on it. There we go. Click on OneDrive. As soon as you click on OneDrive, underneath, it should give you two options. Now, the option that we want would be the second one, which would be silently sign in users to the OneDrive sync app with their Windows credentials. On the upper right-hand side, we're going to click on the X to close this side menu. And it's time for us to configure it. Pretty self-explanatory. There's just, you know, it's disabled by default, so we need to slide it to the right to enable it. That's it. Click on Next. For tags, I typically don't do anything, so I just click Next here. For assignments, now, for assignments, this policy is for the user, not for computer, for users. So click on Add Groups, select your security group. Now, don't scream at me. I know the name of my security group, and yeah, it's devices, but I actually have a user in there. So click on Select. On the lower left-hand side, let's click on Next. A nice little review. And before you say anything, but Bernardo, we see that you only have 3 devices and 0 users. I learned the hard way when I was testing out this policy. It wasn't working. And eventually what I did, I added a user account into the group and everything started working out with no problem. So yeah, if you see 0 users here, don't worry. I learned the hard way. I did add a user into this group for the policy to kick in. Once you're happy with the settings and you review everything, click on Create. And on the upper right-hand side, you're going to see that the policy was created. Give it some time. There goes our new policy. At the very beginning, I showed you which machine I was testing this policy, into. So I went into that particular device, which would be 5859, which is here. I went into devices configuration and I located the new policy. And eventually the state changed to seceded, which was applied. If I head over to the new machine, it was applied and I'm auto signed in. Now for this to kick in, I actually had to reboot the machine and re-sign in, or you could just log out, log back in, and bingo, OneDrive will automatically sign in using the credentials that you have used to sign into your machine. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.